guys, Xbox One Gaming 500 here, so this is my new farm over here. The Class Iron 650. 650. Fertilizer spreader, the mower, oh dear. The fertilizer spreader is just a bit too close to the mower. There's a wind blower. Yeah guys, I've got this over here as well. I think it used to be like a football field. And yeah, it's all changed now. Ooh, that's a bit creepy. Fair enough. So we've got some tree saplings growing here. Nice saplings. And I'm not usually over here at this area, so that's why I'm over here at our new farm. We've also got the seafront here with a little beach, rocky beach. Go for a bit of a swim. And I'll show you the farm now, guys. Our new farms are sold. Dear. So here's our farm here. It used to be our second farm. Now it's sold. I'm technically trespassing here, but I'll show you. This used to be the farm. I think the wood chipper is along here somewhere. And I mowed this area. Shed was up there. See, this farm didn't last very long, guys. Just felt like moving. This is our first farm over here, guys. Let's see what's been going on. Bit of grass there. Wheat. Ooh, driving it now. Not harvested. My trees, my mini forest. Looks nice, doesn't it, guys? Looks healthy. That's my little farm track here. And this is a field I sold. It's extended as well. This is once again my farm track that I put in. Arrow. So we must look in the contracts page. Field 11. Most certainly will. I also see drilled field 11 yesterday. I don't think I showed it in a video. I don't think so. Oh yeah, that was the putting the side cutter on top of the car. I think I might be doing one today, hopefully on a truck. Like on the cement mixer truck sort of vehicle. Sort of like that. Later on. Oh, oh dear. Hit the sign and drift everywhere. Hit another sign. Yep. And very kindly, I cut down one of them trees near some fire lighters for these people that live in a house. Ooh, a workshop or a storage shed that can't even fit through. See guys, that's what I mean. From the next Farm Simulator features. Instead of it doing that, just like in Forza Horizon, hit one bullet, then they'll snap and go everywhere. That's what I want in Farming Simulator as well. It'll be nice. Going at 60 miles per hour, guys. I'm very surprised I'm still in the seat. Not blown out yet. Whoa, there we go. That's what happens with speed, guys. I need to hide this so that no one steals it. Just like here. Yep, just there we do. Nothing to see. No Mahindra Retriever. And there is. Just hiding in there. Got beacons on. I suppose that's good because, well, I don't want the traffic crashing into me. There we go, guys. So guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. Till next time, see you again very soon. Bye for now.